We are here at Calcutta and very fortunate to have the chief mentor of the Young Chef Olympiad 2020, the Padma Shri Chef Sanjeev Kapoor with us. Welcome to the show, Chef Kapoor. Honored to have you with us. And today is a very important day because today is International Chef's Day 2019, and we are looking forward for the Young Chef Olympiad 2020. I think I will request our chief mentor, Chef Kapoor, to give a message to all the young chefs who will be participating in this momentous culinary Olympiad.
So all the young chefs of the world, International Chef Day. Somebody asked me earlier today that what does it mean to you? I think there are many things across the world that divide us politically, geographically, mentally, socially, in every different way. There are few things that bring us together. Food is one such thing. And International Chef's Day brings all chefs of the world together. It's the largest community of people who cook professionally. And young chefs, chefs of tomorrow, will be brought in together through Young Chef Olympiad 2020. So I'd like to wish all the young chefs of the world all the very best. Make sure that we all collectively cook responsibly and in a sustainable way, and make sure that we make world a safer and secure place when it comes to food. All the way.
Thank you.